Hello student, good afternoon all. Today we are going to learn the waiting time distribution for model 1. And model 1 is same as above queuing system or pure birth process and departure process. So question kaise aayega? Important hai ye. Derive the waiting time distribution for the model. Model is given here, MM1 is to infinity Fi Fo and find E of W and E of V. MM1 means M arrival, M mean, and E1 means one channel, infinity means capacity is infinity, and Fi Fo means first in, first out. Then the write the solution. The waiting time of a customer in a system for the most part a continuous random variable, except that there is non-zero probability that the delay will be zero. That is, a customer entering service immediately upon the arrival. And then, therefore, if we denote the time spent in queuing by W, and phi W of t denote its cumulative probability distribution, then from the complete randomness of the Poisson distribution, we have here W means waiting of the queues, means line mein jo aap wait karte usko yahan W bola hai, and phi W of t means denote the cumulative probability distribution. And then the Poisson distribution we have given phi W of 0 is equal to probability at W is equal to 0, means no customer in the system upon arrival. Koi bhi customer yaha arrive nahi hua, means waiting line mein nahi hai. Then the probability is P0, and that is 1 minus rho. And it is now required to find phi W of t for t greater than 0. Here t is equal to 0 means koi bhi customer wahan nahi aaye. Lekin yahan aapko find karna, it is now to require to find phi W of t for t greater than 0. Let there be a n customer in the system upon arrival, then in order for customer to go into service at a time between 0 and t, and all the n customer must have been served by time t. Means jo time diya hai 0 to 2, isme jo bhi customer वहां अरिव होते हैं, वहां वेटिंग लाइन में है, तो ऑल कस्टमर को सर्विस मिल जाएगी ये टाइम टी में. देन S1, S2 अप टू SN डिनोट द सर्विस टाइम ऑफ n कस्टमर रिस्पेक्टिवली. S1 सर्विस टाइम है फर्स्ट कस्टमर का, S2 है सेकंड कस्टमर का, एंड N अरिवल आर प्रेजेंट इन वेटिंग लाइन, देन SN इज द सर्विस टाइम फॉर Nth कस्टमर. देन वेटिंग इज इक्वल टू समेशन I इज इक्वल टू 1 टू N SI, एंड N इज ग्रेटर देन 1, एंड वेटिंग इज 0 फॉर there is no customer, number of customer is 0, then waiting is 0. But agar n greater than 1 ho gaya, to uski waiting kya ho jayegi? Waiting is equal to summation I is equal to 1 to n. Kitne customer hai? Yes, I. Probably means time, S1 is to denote the service time of n customer. The distribution function of a waiting time W for a customer who has to wait is given by probability of W less than T is equal to probability of and W की वैल्यू क्या है ये है W is equal to summation I is equal to 1 to N. Yes, I put this value here. Probability of summation I is equal to 1 to N SI less than T bracket complete that is number of customer greater than 1 means N is greater than 1 and time also greater than 0. Since the service time for each customer is independent and identically distributed. Service time हर एक customer का independent है and वो सबको identically distribute किया है. Therefore, its probability density function is given by probability density function is mu into e to the power minus mu t when t greater than 0 and where mu is the mean service rate. Lambda is the arrival rate and mu is mean service rate. Thus, phi n of t is equal to summation n is equal to 1 to infinity. Probably p of n into probability of n minus 1 customer are served in time t and probability of one customer served in time delta. And that is from above equation, kalka jo equation hai usme se a probability aapne nikali hai. Summation n is equal to 1 to infinity. Probability of n customer is rho to the power n into 1 minus rho and n minus 1 customer are served in time t. That probability like this and here n minus 1 therefore mu t raised to the power n minus 1 upon e to the power minus mu t upon n minus 1 factorial. Ye aapne kal dekha hai iska. And one customer served in time delta therefore its probability is mu delta. Then the expression for phi w of t therefore can be written as phi w of t is equal to time integration of 0 to t phi n of t dt. Phi w of t means phi n of manje n customer ka jo aapne nikala hai waiting time तो वो है integration 0 to t phi n of t dt and integration 0 to t putting the value of phi n of t that is summation n is equal to 1 to infinity rho to the power n into 1 minus rho mu t raised to the power n minus 1 upon n minus 1 factorial e to the power minus mu t mu dt then अब समेशन के बाहर 1 माइनस रो इनटू रो बाहर निकाला है हियर ल्यू रो टू द पावर n माइनस 1 एंड दैट इज टेकन इन दिस ब्रैकेट देन रो इनटू 1 माइनस रो एंड इंटीग्रेशन 0 टू t समेशन n इज इक्वल टू 1 टू इंफिनिटी म्यू t रो रेस्ट टू द पावर n माइनस 1 अपॉन n माइनस 1 फैक्टोरियल e to the power mu t mu dt by using beta gamma function and then we get the rho into 1 minus rho integration 0 to t means yahan limit put kiye hai and limit put karke ye value ho gayi integration 0 to t e to the power mu t rho into e to the power minus mu t mu dt value change ki to when t is equal to t and when t is equal to 0 put kya hai yahan pe to ye integration aise change hota hai iska bit by using beta gamma and integration ki limit kitne change ho gaye 0 to infinity then अब ये म्यू बाहर निकाला म्यू rho into 1 minus rho integration 0 to t. अब ये summation था, ये summation निकला है यहाँ पे e to the power minus mu t into bracket 1 minus rho dt. दोनों भी exponential function है, दोनों exponential function की addition की, तो ये आएगा. Here the waiting time of the customer who has to wait is given by phi of w is equal to d dt of phi w of t, and that is equal to mu rho 1 minus rho, and integration of this is equal to e to the power minus mu t 1 minus rho. And putting here mu rho ki value put kiye lambda upon mu, and here mu into lambda upon mu into bracket 1 minus lambda upon mu into e to the power minus mu t 1 minus lambda upon mu. By calculating we get the lambda into 1 minus lambda upon mu e to the power minus mu t mu minus lambda upon mu. Then we get phi of w is equal to lambda into 1 minus lambda upon mu e to the power minus t into bracket mu minus lambda. This mu and this mu are cancelled. That is equation 2. Then characteristic of time distribution. First characteristic of waiting time distribution is average waiting time of customer in the queen is given by E of W is equal to 0 to infinity T into phi of W dt. Then putting the value of phi of W, then we get integration 0 to infinity T, phi of W ki value hai mu rho into 1 minus rho e to the power minus mu t into 1 minus rho dt. Then rho bahar nikala, rho into integration 0 to infinity mu t 1 minus rho e to the power minus mu t 1 minus rho dt, and then rho into integration 0 to infinity x e to the power minus x. यहाँ mu t को x put किया, then we get x e to the power minus x d mu t को x put किया, तो उसकी then mu t is equal to x, and put here and then find the value of dt. Dt is equal to dx upon this, then we get rho into integration 0 to infinity, वैसे limit भी put के वहाँ 0 है तो 0 रहेगा, infinity है तो इन linear equation है तो इन limit same रहेगे, x e to the power minus x dx upon mu into 1 minus rho. And you know the formula, integration 0 to infinity x e to the power minus x dx is equal to 1, and then we get rho into 1 upon mu into 1 minus rho integration 0 to infinity x e to the power minus x dx, and this value is equal to 1, and putting the value of rho, rho is equal to lambda upon mu, and then we get 1 upon mu into 1 minus lambda upon mu, and value of this is equal to 1, and here put mu t into 1 minus rho is equal to x, then mu into 1 minus rho dt is equal to dx, then dx and dt is equal to dx upon mu minus mu into 1 minus rho, and putting this value in here, substitution jo bhi use ki hai waha put ki hai, aur ye jo function is ki value 1 hai by using formula, then we get E of W is equal to lambda upon mu into 1 upon mu minus lambda. This is the first characteristic of waiting line, and that is the average waiting time of customer in queen. that is lambda upon mu into 1 upon mu minus lambda. तो ये जो formula है ये आपको याद रखना है problem solving के लिए. Then second characteristic of waiting line is average waiting time of an arrival who has to wait is given by E of W oblique W greater than 0 is equal to E of W probability of W greater than 0, and that is lambda upon mu into mu minus lambda oblique lambda upon lambda upon mu. Then probability when W greater than 0, that is lambda upon mu, and then we get 1 upon mu minus lambda. This lambda upon mu cancel by this lambda upon mu, and then we get 1 upon mu minus lambda by equation 2. Then third property is, for the busy period distribution, let the random variable V denote the total time that a customer has to spend in the system, including service, then the probability density of its cumulative density function is given by phi of W greater than 0 is equal to phi of W upon probability of W greater than 0. And here put the value of phi of W is equal to lambda into 1 minus lambda upon mu e to the power minus mu minus lambda t upon probability when W greater than 0 is equal to lambda upon mu. After calculating, then we get mu minus lambda, this lambda upon mu cancel by this lambda upon mu, then we get mu minus lambda e to the power minus mu minus lambda t when t greater than 0. That is the third property of waiting line, means the cumulative density function, probability density of its cumulative density function. Then fourth property is average waiting time that a customer spent in the system, including the service, is given by E of phi. E of phi is equal to integration 0 to infinity t into phi of W when W greater than 0 dt. And here integration 0 to infinity t and phi of W greater than 0 is equal to mu minus lambda e to the power minus mu minus lambda t dt by equation number 2. And then 1 upon mu minus lambda bahar aayega. Here put substitution mu minus lambda t is equal to x, then find the value of dx, and putting this value, and we get 1 upon mu minus lambda into integration 0 to infinity x e to the power minus x dx, and this value of this integration 0 to infinity x e to the power minus x dx is 1. And putting this value, we get 1 upon mu minus lambda. That is the fourth property of waiting time. That is the average waiting time that the customer spend in the system, including service. And this four properties के जो भी equation है ये आपको याद करने हैं, और वो question भी आपको लिखना है. Then ये four property में से जो problem है वो solve करने हैं. तो first we see the first problem. Here given problem is, a TV repairman finds that the time spent on his job has an exponential distribution with mean 30 minutes. If the repair set in the in the order in which they come in, and if the arrival of set is approximately Poisson with an average rate of 10 per 8 hours day, what is the repairman expected ideal time each day? ये आपको फाइंड करना है एक्सपेक्टेड आइडियल टाइम एंड हाउ मेनी जॉब आर अहेड ऑफ एन एवरेज सेट जस्ट ब्रॉट इन। तो देखो यहाँ आपको अरिवल सेट दिए अरिवल द इफ द अरिवल सेट इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली पॉइंसन विथ एन एवरेज रेट ऑफ 10 रेट ऑफ 10 पर 8 hours दे। तो पहले अरिवल सेट कितने है 10 है, 10 सेट कितने टाइम पे है 8 hours में है, और आपको यहाँ बोला है कि 30 minutes हियर अ टीवी रिपेयर मैन फाइंड दैट द टाइम स्पेंड ऑन हिज जॉब प्रत्येक म्हणजे हर एक रेट पे उसका जॉब का टाइम कितना स्पेंड होता है 30 मिनट्स। देयरफॉर यहाँ 10 सेट है तो 10 सेट का कितना टाइम स्पेंड होगा उसका 300 मिनट्स, 300 मिनट्स और 8 आवर्स में 10 सेट होते हैं तो 300 मिनट्स मींस 5 आवर्स, 5 आवर्स में कितने सेट हो गए ये आपको निकालना पड़ता है, मींस 10 सेट 8 आवर्स में तो 5 आवर्स में कितने सेट, तो आपको वो 6 पॉइंट समथिंग आएगा, 6.25 आएगा ये अगर सॉल्व किया तो वो 6.25 में से आपको सेट है तो मींस होल नंबर लेना है तो 6 सेट। देयरफॉर हियर हियर गिवन लैम्बडा इज इक्वल टू 10 सेट, लैम्बडा मींस अरिवल रेट दैट इज 10 सेट पर डे, एंड आपको मीन सेट निकालने है, मीन सेट निकालने के लिए वर्किंग आवर्स कितने हैं 8 आवर्स है, 10 सेट कंप्लीट है बट ही टेक 30 मिनट एक्स्ट्रा, हर एक सेट के लिए एक्स्ट्रा मिनट कितने हैं 10, देयरफॉर टोटल एक्स्ट्रा टाइम इज 300 मिनट मीन 5 आवर्स, 8 आवर्स के लिए 10 है तो 5 आवर्स के लिए कितना ये अगर आपने कैलकुलेट किया तो ये 6 आएंगे, तो 5 आवर्स के लिए 6 सेट और 8 आवर्स के लिए 10 सेट, देयरफॉर टोटल सर्विस कितनी हो गई ये दोनों की एडिशन, देयरफॉर टोटल सर्विस म्यू इज इक्वल टू 10 प्लस 6 दैट इज 16, एंड देयरफॉर हियर अरिवल इज 10 सेट एंड mean set is 16 set per day, then you know the formula lambda is equal rho is equal to lambda upon mu, put the value of here lambda is equal to 10, mu is equal to 16, and then by division this we get 0.625, and the probability for the repair man to be ideal, and therefore ideal means that is P0, and P0 is equal to 1 minus rho, ये formula आपको known है, आपने ऊपर देखा है, तो P0 is equal to 1 minus rho, and here rho is equal to 0.625, then 1 minus 0.625, that is equal to 0.375, and expected ideal time कितना है 8 hours है पर डे, अरिवल रेट 8 hours है तो 8 multiply by this that is 3 hours, expected ideal time is 3 hours, then expected number of TV set of the system, expected number of TV set that is E of N is equal to rho upon 1 minus rho, and then put the value of rho 0.625 upon 1 minus 0.625, then 0.625 upon 0.375, that is 5 by 3, and that is equal to to approximately TV set means expected number of TV set in the system is 2. तो ऐसे ही इस प्रॉब्लम में आपने 3 फॉर्मूले यूज करके सॉल्यूशन निकाला है।